Hi, I wanted to do a quickie. This is a quick one from Miss Wigs. They just came last night. I'm looking down because I want to show you all this party that's in a Miss Wigs before I even get into the whats and whoosies with it. Because, oh my gosh. Look at all the party in the Miss Wigs. And look how deep it is, too. Light brown Swiss lace. I want to say Swiss lace, but I don't because it's not as soft as Swiss lace. It's actually a little firmer. I don't have this glued down. And as you guys know, I don't have any hair. I don't have a hairline or anything. And I don't have this glued down. And if I wanted to wear it tomorrow, I could get away with it, probably with a little bit of wigged gripper. Look at the hairline on it, how contoured it is. Let's get this brush back. And I want to show you how contoured the hairline is on this unit. Comes up, over, and down to a widow's peak. It has a progressive hairline where it's thinner in the front, progressing to thicker in the back, which gives it a more natural look. Yes, this is a thinner, shinier unit, but it does have a natural look to it. It looks like you had a real fine grade of hair and you permed it. Now, this is a very long unit. It's down my back, but it's very light. So what I was planning to do with it is just put a little part in the front here, just kind of just slightly off the middle, and I was just going to slick it back to make it look like it was just a slicked back, freshly wet or permed hair. And I am going to just wear a ponytail. It's thin enough to wear. Sorry for turning away from the camera. It's thin enough. Oh, here's one. Sorry. It's thin enough to wear if I want to put a hair comb in, a clip in it, I can. Now that you all are in love with it, going, okay, Michelle, what's it called? What's it called? I'm going to take the little thing off. I guess, maybe. I'll take the string off later. And I'm just going to slick this back. And I'm going to use a little grabby ponytail thing. And it all fits in there. And I'm just going to do a ponytail because the hairline is so natural looking. And the part is so natural looking. I'm just going to slick it back for a ponytail. And that's the way we're going with this. I'm probably going to, like I said, use a little wigged gripper on the side because I just took up the Afro Curly and cleaned my head. So generally I don't glue anything down the day I shave my head because the glues are already tricky to use when you have a little bit sensitive skin. But after a fresh shave, you really are going to get some burning. Now, what is this? What is this with the, let's see, combs in the front, two combs here, one in the back. Beautiful 3.5-inch parting space. This is a color 427. The length on it is great. Let's see about the tangling. Ooh, at this length, you know, it seemed like we'd get a ton of tangling. And we get some because I've been, you know, kind of finagling with it. But for this length, it's not like it matters all up. Now, I would probably never sleep in this unless I braided it up and wrapped it. But, okay, even after all this brushing, let's see. We got quite a little bit of shedding, but that's expected on a long unit. That's expected. I know the Afro Curly, I'm going to give you a little update on that. The Afro Curly from Platinum Wigs, I was really surprised at how much shedding I got out of that unit. Very, very surprised. Each day, it was just gobs and gobs of shedding out of that unit. I don't dislike it. I actually finally found a style in it that worked for me. I guess I should have showed you guys today. It was kind of like this, where I pinned it back and just had it coming down underneath. I never did wear it just down. I couldn't get it to lay down. I never could get it to lay down. I'm going to have to watch a few more tutorials on that unit to find out how to calm the Afro Curl down from Platinum Wigs. But this is a Miss Wigs. Comes 2 days, always. This is only the second time I ordered from them. And I thought it was a problem because little hard communicating with customer service, and so I thought my order was lost for good, but nope, he got it straightened out, and I kept him on the phone until we were kind of on the same page, and sure enough, we were, and I got it the next day. This is a Misso brand lace front wig, 100% premium fiber. This not only is beautiful, it takes heat, 350 to 400. This is the unit Misso 306. I'll put that in the title, and the color is 427. I think even if this was short, it'd be darling because of the parting. Which is kind of what I'm thinking about getting, just a simple, elegant New York cut that has good parting on it like this. So, I've showed you how it looks on. It's just so luxurious and beautiful. We're planning, me and my girls are planning a getaway. We're going to take a cruise, I believe. We don't know. We're thinking about taking a cruise to Mexico and being on the cruise ship about 3 days, 4 days. I don't know how many days you're on a cruise ship. But this would definitely be, there's always a night that you're supposed to dress, and this would be that night. Oh, yeah, we got a ton of shedding. We got a ton of shedding. Okay, just in a few minutes we've been talking. We got a ton of shedding. But I'm thinking with the long units, it's expected. Now, I'll keep you updated if this continues to be a problem with the shedding. And also, it also depends on how close you cut your lace up at the front. I tried to cut my lace as close as I could, and sometimes you cut it a little close, and then that's going to encourage that shedding even more. So now I'm going to slide this bad boy off. I just cleaned my head and show you all of the parting that you're going to get in this unit. Look at that, because I cut the lace, so all of that is parting. You get your two combs, as I said before, and you get the one comb in the back, and you get your sizing tabs. Ooh, all I did was make a knot. I was thinking I was taking this thing off earlier, and I made a big knot. Okay, so the strings are off. The unit is really long. It's got kind of a body wave to it. It's got the 27s. Going through, hopefully you can see the color on that. Not real, real, real thick, but not real, real, real thin. And it does take curls. So those of you who knew how to cut, know how to cut in style, I kind of like a mini mullet, where it's a little shorter in the front, longer in the back, but not that drastic stuff. But I like it where it's a little short. See that contoured hairline? If I wanted to look like that kid on the Addams Family, I could just leave it right down there like that wolf guy, the wolf kid. But I had a widow's peak when I had my hair. I think I've said that before on the thing. So I'm always kind of, I've got a soft spot for the hairs that do give you the widow's peak back, because this would be more of a natural look if I had my hair and got it to be straight. If this would be a natural hairline for me, is to have that widow's peak right there, and I love it. I've seen some girls say that they absolutely hate it and they cut it off, but it all depends on if you've ever had one. You know, if you had it and you lost it, you definitely miss it, and you probably want it back. Filling it out, getting you some body in it. It does give you the body and the lift if you want to go with more of a body or a glamorous lift to it. You can definitely pull that off with this unit by taking a brush to it, or your hands to it if you don't want to keep having all that shedding. Just use your hands and bring it forward. I think this is kind of how the girl in the picture has it. She kind of has it doing this here. But if you want defined parting, that's what's nice about having that 3 to 5 inches. You can get some definite parting. Definite parting. Definite. And look at that. It's great. Okay, so again, this is probably not as short as I thought it was going to be, but this is the Misso by Miss Wigs. 2-day delivery. It was on sale, I guess because I bought three. This ended up being on sale for only $29. I know. $29. It was regularly $46, so if you order it and it's $46, I'm saying I bought a couple others that I'm going to be showing here in a little bit. So that could be what brought the price down on this one. Okay. Talk to you later. Bye.